Hello, my friends. I am preparing VIP package for my new client from Germany. Here we have crochet cards about making dress Martinica. And here we have also kit, in total 1000 grams of thread Italian viscose. It's Sapphire Luxe, 100% Italian viscose, and it's really a high quality thread. I love to use it for my dresses and other projects. And the main color will be this one. It's jeans color. Looks really special. This will be the main color. After goes this light blue. Next we have dark gray color, number 970. And a little bit of white color. This will be the most light thread in our dress. Here we have also USB flash drive with crochet cards inside. Crochet hook in size 1.75 millimeters. Journal with colored schemes, and also I prepared fabric pattern and I placed it in the middle of this magazine. And here we have samples of elements. I made few variants. Such samples, they are really great because my student can compare her own results with these samples, and I think it's really helpful to see what you should get during the lesson. Also, we have flower cosmea. Such elements we will place symmetrically in the composition, and they are really nice. And also flower three petals like this, and small wings in three colors I prepared just to show how beautiful these small elements can be. And a sample of fringe, just as yes, you can see at the bottom of the dress Martinica we have two layers of fringe, and sample of fringe we also have in this kit VIP package. We have sample of this lace, so everything is ready. Now I will pack these threads, yes, and after we will place elements in the middle of this journal. So let's work. First I will take this jeans color. This will be the main. In total I have 5 cones of jeans color. After we have 3 cones light blue, and next we have dark gray. I will place it, and this white thread. So, threads are ready, 1000 grams. USB flash drive I will place here at the front. Okay, now I will place it here where we have the scheme. And I will place here 3 elements because I prepared few variants for my client. And we can place 3 elements here. I think this will be a really nice surprise for my client to get this element in few different colors. So this part is ready. Now we have this element cosmea that we will use at the shoulders and also at the waistline. And also flower 3 petals. We have scheme here and in the magazine. So here we can place also 3 elements, and wings, we have also scheme here, so we can place these 3 beautiful wings to this magazine. And next will be a sample of fringe we will place here where we have the scheme. Yes, a few times I will bend so it can be. That's all. All samples are here, and journal with schemes with USB flash drive is ready, and also our kit of yarns is ready. Everything is ready to ship. Thank you for watching. I hope this was interesting video for you. See you very soon in the next videos. Bye bye for now.